Welcome back. The New York Post now reporting that the Biden administration has flown about 2,000 underage migrants into the state of New York since August. Reaction now from the president of the Federation for American Immigration Reform, Dan Stein. Dan, good afternoon to you. As we've heard these stories, people have called it an urban myth or a legend that this is actually happening around the country. But the Post is saying that it's happening. It's happening here in New York. Your thoughts?
Well, a hostile foreign power could not do a better job sabotaging America's immigration controls than the Biden administration has. They have systematically, under cover of darkness, dead of night, dismantled one policy after another. The wall, they've destroyed the wall, migration protection protocols, they've destroyed interior enforcement. Mayorkas says if you get in, you're never going to be deported. They've expanded asylum beyond recognition. There's no longer any detention. And Mayorkas and the Biden administration have asserted an unlimited right to parole aliens into the country under phony asylum claims or any other pretext they want, with no prospect they're going to be removed. And Jackie, imagine if you came home at night and you found 10 people in your upstairs bedrooms that nobody had talked to you about. Mm-hmm. Are the American people so stupid or ignorant that they're not entitled to know who's coming into the country and how many? Why is this a secret? What's the agenda?
Mm-hmm. That's a very, very poignant question. And I always bring this up when I have the conversation about immigration. We are champions for legal immigration in this country. Nobody really has a problem with that. The issue right now is what's happening at the border and the fact that essentially since this administration came in, it created an open border policy to let anybody in. During this pandemic, when people weren't being tested, as we see the cartels, as we see the coyotes profiting off of what's happening at the border, off the backs of American taxpayers. It's crazy to me that there is so much, burying of heads in the sand here when it comes to this issue.
But they're doing this intentionally, Jackie. This is not this. They are co-conspirators with the cartels and the smuggling operations. The smuggling operations know exactly what they're doing and how to manipulate the system. Mayorkas and Biden believe this is appropriate to set essentially an unlimited number of people to parole into the country. And as I say, with no prospect they're ever going to be removed. Taxpayers have to pay for education, housing subsidies, food subsidies that go on for years. Again, no prospect they're ever going to be removed. What is the agenda? No modern nation in history survives the collapse of its border controls. This is not only a threat to national security and public safety, it jeopardizes the right to national self-determination. Why do these communities not have a chance to participate in the decisions? Why are we all kept in the dark? What is the reason why the Biden administration is operating in secret? Why is there no transparency?
Yeah. And Dan, one of the issues is this recent announcement. We're going to reinstate Remain in Mexico when that was one of the first things that they overturned and part of the problem. But so many say that with the surge that we've seen across the border, significant damage has been done here, even if this Remain in Mexico policy isn't just all talk, but will actually be reinforced.
Yeah, well, again, it requires the cooperation of the Mexican government, but the Biden administration has torched all the cooperation the Trump administration had, not only with Mexico, but with the Northern Triangle countries, with the cooperative agreements that had been negotiated. Mexico will obviously want a price to put it in place. Meantime, the Biden administration is fighting in court to continue to overturn it. The point is, nobody can name one single policy the Biden administration has adopted since January that makes it more difficult for somebody to immigrate illegally. Everything they have done is to facilitate, encourage, reward, finance illegal immigration to the. And there are hundreds of millions of people who want to move here. We are at the cusp of a massive uncontrolled migration flow, the likes of which we've never seen in American history. Why? Because the word has gone out all over the world. This is what you do. And that's why they're flying in all over the world to take advantage of this.
Yeah, the borders
are intentional.
Open.
Dan, it's on purpose. It's intentional.
Just in the last 30 seconds, your thoughts on what the agenda is. Lay it out for my viewers.
Well, they basically believe they can re-engineer the electorate by bringing in people who will ultimately become dependent upon subsidies and therefore vote Democrat. They believe the future of the Democratic Party relies upon destroying America's immigration controls.
I hear you. Dan Stein, great to see you this afternoon. Thank you for your
insight.
Good
to see you.